traders, I have been shorting the highs in the Dow. You can see we're just getting a potential distribution pattern up here. A little topping tail on yesterday's bar. The closed higher. Non-farm payroll tomorrow, which is crucial. RSI is very high. So, as somebody once said, the topping of a chart is a process, the bottoming is an event. I'm just looking to see if we are distributing up here. That's why I'm short.